Mark Twain wrote something, words by which, words that I can't think have ever better said the words I live by. And it goes something like this. 30 years from now, you will far more regret the things you did not do than anything you did do. And that's especially pertinent to guys your age. 30 years from now, I'm going to be dead, but I won't regret anything either. Yeah. Yeah. So, cast off your lines, square your sails to the wind, and head for that distant horizon.
I'll go for it.
Do it. Whatever. Just, but it was so succinct, it was so perfect. When I read it, I realized, yeah, that's my talisman. That I can relate to.